I'm Raul Ruiz, and I approve this message.
Thanks to Medicare, 48 million Americans have access to doctors, hospitals, dignity, and independence. So why did Sacramento politician Brian Nestande defend a radical plan to raise Medicare premiums and end Medicare as we know it? A plan that would force seniors to pay thousands of dollars a year in higher costs. It makes you wonder, if Brian Nestande isn't looking out for seniors, who is he looking out for?